In order to defend their 2013 ice hockey state title, the Beekmantown Eagles need to be ready come playoff time, which starts this coming week. The second season gets going on Wednesday, but no one wants to enter the postseason on a sour note. The champs at home with Skinny Atlas in the regular season finale on senior night, but none of Beekmantown's classes would be able to solve their opposing goalie early on. Amanda Lupo held the team scoreless through the first period, second period more for the same, taking one off the mask, but still nothing getting past her, at least until later in the frame. Feed from behind the net out to Lauren O'Connor. She's stopped, but Katie Matott is not on the doorstep. Bangs at home, 1-0 Beekmantown. 4 minutes later, similar play, puck loose, cleaned up by Sophie Cush. Puts it home, we're all even at one apiece. We go to the third, Eagles come flying in. Kylie Regan gets the puck, slides it five hole. Birds go back in front, 2-1. Then Matott one more time. She would throw things on net. Good things happen when you do that. Beekmantown holds on for a 3-2 win. Next up, the postseason, as I said, on Wednesday.